We are so excited about these concerts. Right now, we are undergoing a renovation. We tried out these concerts for the last 8 months, just kind of under the radar, just kind of word of mouth, seeing where it would go. And I moved here from Nashville, and I have a firm belief that Gilbert, Arizona is a music city. So while that other space is getting renovated, we thought we'd do one in here, and then we're going to do another show in August 28th through 30th. We're doing our Memphis Rock and Roll Review. We'll be celebrating the music of, Jerry Lee Lewis, Carl Perkins,
Johnny Cash,
and Elvis Presley. So, tickets will probably go on sale. It's very likely they'll go on sale tomorrow. Keep your eyes peeled. I think other than that, no cell phone, no photography, etc. It happens almost every time somebody turns on their cell phone, and without knowing it, the flashlight is on. It's just like the whole audience goes to whoever or wherever. So let's just let's get in the vibe and rock and roll. Yeah. Who likes the music of Eric Clapton? Who likes the music of the Stones? Fantastic. Well, we're going to start the evening with a set. When Eric Clapton first started out, he formed a supergroup called Cream, consisting of Ginger Baker, Jack Bruce on the bass, and Eric Clapton singing vocals and playing guitar. We are not them, but we're going to play the music in our fashion and with respect honoring their tradition. Are you guys ready for rock and roll? I said, are you ready for some rock and roll? No.
change in the station.
Black roof country, no gold pavements, pirates darling. Silver horses ran down the moonbeam in your dark eyes. Dark light smile on you leaving my contender. Albums with that band, Cream. He just, you know, they were living it up, and he thought, you know, I need to form another super group. I think he had like three super groups in his career. And the next group that he put together was a combination of, let's see, it was Ginger Baker and then two members of the band Traffic. Steve Winwood sang vocals on it, and they only did one record together. So this is from that record, and I'm going to take it for a spin if you don't mind. Thank you. John Houston.
Thank you. tried to take me upstairs for a ride. She had to heave me right across her shoulder.